Now I am going to explain you plants, different parts of plants. Before going to start our chapter plants, I just clear you, plants are very useful to us. Here you see the picture of a plant and different parts of a plant. Plants gives us many things which are very useful in our daily life. Without plants, we cannot live. So, you just see the picture. I am identifying you the different parts of the plants. See, this is the plant. So, you just see here, I have written plant. P-L-A-N-T. Here, you can see so many parts of the plants are here. First of all is branch. See, this is the branch of a plant. Another one is leaf. L-E-A-V-E-S. Next one is fruit. Okay. Now, when we cut the fruit, we find that there are many seeds inside it. So, I just draw the picture, a cut of an apple. You just see, here are so many seeds. Now move to the next side. You see, this is the birds. What do you mean birds? Birds? Birds mean kali. Yani, phool ki ye kali hai. Now come to the next. This is the flower. You see, here is a big flower and here is a small flower. This is the part of a plant. And next one is stem. You just see it here, stem. These are the things which you can see above the plant. But one part of a plant grows underground the ground. What do you call that one? Yes, roots. That one we call it roots. R-O-O-T-S, roots. Without roots, a plant cannot grow because roots gives them water, minerals from the soil, and it also holds the plant to stay on the ground. बिना जड़ के कोई भी पौधा नहीं होता है. अगर पौधा है तो उसमें जड़ जरूर होगा. ठीक है. अगेन मैं एक बार फिर से समझाती हूँ. ब्रांच मीन्स शाखा, लीफ मीन्स पत्ते, फ्रूट्स मीन्स फल, सीड्स मीन्स बीज, स्टेम मीन्स उसकी शाखाएं, बर्ड्स मीन्स कली, फ्लावर्स मीन्स फूल, रूट्स मीन्स जड़. जब ये सभी मिलते हैं तो एक प्लांट्स होता है. होप ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट्स.